Can you edit your AI model in a Fotorama app? Like here is the app, and if you're generating photos, and you know, like for people who don't know how it works, here first you upload 8 to 12 selfies, and then it created the model, and then you basically select all the different styles, and then they will be generated based on your AI model. But if you think that your AI model is too off and all the results are really bad, then seems you need to add some additional selfies or edit or like something like that, because seems your original selfies were not that good and that's why the results are not that good. But unfortunately, here you have that, unfortunately, it's not possible. Like it's not possible to edit or delete the the AI model here. So seems to re-upload selfies, you need to delete your account in Fotorama and then create new model. I don't know if you need to resubscribe or but yeah, seems that's the process here. That's what I understand, that's what I can share with you. So there you have it.